Hi, Neil here with Covers and Camo, your source for custom seat covers. Today, showing you how to put the rifles inside the Special Ops package. The Special Ops package is a custom option that is added to your seat covers, and it's sewn to the back of your seat cover setup right here. We're in a 2019 Ford Ranger showing you this setup, but it works in any vehicle as well, okay? So this setup right here, again, and then the camouflage is a Harvest Moon camouflage back here, but to load in the rifles, really the way you're gonna wanna do it is there's these upper pockets right here that are sewn to the top side of the seat cover right here, okay? And so that forms these rifle slings, okay? So it's a big sling right there. And now I get some customers thinking that the sling is on the, you know, they're hanging the rifle on these little straps right here. And that's not the location where you wanna put the rifles. You really need to put them in through these slings, because the weight of the rifles is gonna be hanging from this upper sewn section, okay? So that is that you wanna put them inside this sling right here. And to load them in, really what I like to do is you just push them to one side like that, and then you can slide it out right there. These are just the police blue, you know, rifles right here, okay? So just showing you, giving you a demo here of how to put these inside. Okay, so, and this is kind of a thicker AR type setup for this upper one right here. And then here's the shotgun setup down below. Again, sliding it forward like that, and then sliding it back. Okay, and again, that is the setup inside the sleeve. So as you can see, there's a sleeve inside there, okay? And that sleeve is just a nice sleeve that where you can slide those rifles in, sliding it forward and then sliding it back. And then that is what is gonna hold the weight of those rifles. And you can, in this lower one, we have the clips undone. So there's these little side clips that you can undo on the sides. And then that makes it so these actually can swing out a little bit more. And on this Ranger and Tacomas, it's a little tighter with the hard console. Most bigger cab trucks wouldn't have this hard console, but if you do, it's still an option. Carry a lower rifle down here. You just may need to unclip that and maybe roll your seats back a little bit farther backwards if you need to. If not, you know, the upper pockets are always the best option to carry the rifle up there. And awesome setup of how to carry the rifles back there. And if you want to see more, and if you have questions about this, feel free to contact us at coversandcamo.com. Happy to go over any other questions that you have. And I really see this as a way to carry the rifles if you're just out on your own property, or you're driving around during the hunt and you just want to, you know, load the rifles in there. You don't want to put them in their cases. But obviously, if your vehicles are going to be parked, our recommendation is lock them inside a case so they're safe there. But as you're out and about, scoping around, hunting, or on the ranch, great place to load them up right here. And the Special Ops package on the seat covers here. And again, you see more at coversandcamo.com. Thanks.